I lost the Dironic. He keeps his hand. It's really greedy. Like, extremely greedy. I really like having Grim Love Mancer. Okay. My opponent's probably playing some sort of mid-range deck, which means Grimm's dead. It could be Latin as well, though. Interesting. That was a really bad draw. Come on, lad. This is actually so bad. Lily. Well, okay. Lisa's on 15. I think I need to keep his Dark Confident alive. That's how desperate I am. Enough. Jesus. Maximum punishment. Okay, Lee. Come on! Awful! What a surprise. GG. Okay, so he's probably gonna board out his creatures post board. This is actually a pretty rough matchup because this is just green black. I want Rest in Peace. I want Path to Exiles. I don't actually know about if Swiss Miss is good or not in this matchup. Yeah, I don't actually think Creatures are very good in this matchup at all, really. I'm on the draw actually, I think I'll go with the Eidolons. Actually no, that's even worse. Maybe Serene? Nah. Stick with the Swiss Bears. Here we go. It's a 4 lander, which is pretty bad. I will keep it anyway, because I have anti-life gain, and I think Searing Blades is pretty powerful here. And plus, against a discard deck, I think mulling it down means nothing really. Yeah, good choice. I agree with your choice there. Brutality? I mean, you pay 2 life, it has to be something really good. And I was wrong, he's not playing Black Green, he's actually playing John. Sure. Interesting. Whoa, he kept confidant. It's really early in the game, so I should probably kill it, but... I can't actually beat him via my burns, I have too much lands. So I need help with that, therefore keeping Dark Hobbs alive is decent. Rest in peace, be really nice if I draw it soon. That's not rest in peace. I can stop playing lands at this point. Ugh. Why didn't he play anything? I deal 6 damage to him. He goes down to 5. He gains 2 life. I take 3. Okay. 5. I'll be really close to death, but I'll be still alive. Yep, sure. You got me. Alrighty, now I'm on the place. I can bring in more my creatures back in. I should only cut the paths and run it like this. Yeah, this looks pretty good. Oh my god, Mulligan. Okay. The problem with our draws is not actually the land I need. I need, well, actually, no, this is a good land, but I need 2 lands though. There goes Golden Guy. Tarmogoyf? Oh, wait, I messed up. Is this supposed to creature in the graveyard? No, it already has creature in the graveyard. No, that's fine. Yeah, no, that's fine. Kitchen thinks it's gonna be annoying. He can't cast it though because he needs two green. If I'm lucky, he'll just grab a forest and play Kitchen Finks right now. That's a huge mistake. Why would you do that? Because he didn't have another forest. So now if I draw a Burnswell, he loses. One, yeah. Probably has a removal spell as well to get rid of my arm. Do I fetch now or later? I think I have to wait. And GG.